Hi, I'm Margaret Miller Guide, and today I want to talk about the importance of nutrition and exercise as it relates to bone and bone building. So, you all know, hopefully by now, that we have two key cells when it comes to bone building. We have osteoblasts. They are responsible for producing some of the osteocytes. Osteocytes are cells found in bone. Then we have osteoclasts. Those are the cleaners and cutters of bone. So when you're looking at how to build bone, wouldn't it be great to go, when it comes to exercise and nutrition, what in both of those things stimulate osteoblasts so that osteoblasts stimulate the production or can increase their production of osteocytes, because then you would have more bone. So when it comes to exercise, we know high intensity, high frequency is important. That's where you get your most bang for your buck. Having said that, moderate exercise has been shown to also be beneficial. So there's a study where they looked at both pre- and postmenopausal women who were chosen to walk 30 minutes, four times a week, at a moderate intensity on a treadmill. They looked specifically at bone turnover markers and bone resorption. And even the moderate intensity walking on the treadmill was shown to decrease both the bone turnover markers and the bone resorption, which is a very positive thing when it comes to building bone. On the diet end, there's a number of nutrients that have been shown to be very positive in stimulating osteoblasts to create osteocytes. The list is too numerous for me to cover in this blog here, but we're going to include it at the end of the blog. And so above and beyond the diet and the exercise is our genetics. And good or bad, depending on your family that you're coming from, your genetics predisposes you either in a positive way or a negative way as to how your osteocytes get stimulated and how their response is ultimately to exercise and nutrition. But knowing what you know, you can make the best of what you have and choose wisely when it comes to your nutrition and your exercise in building stronger bones. I'm Margaret at Miller Guide.